this traditional Jewish cooking?
Well, I hope so. It's the only Jewish cookbook in the house.
Oh, you need margarine to saute the mushrooms.
Okay. Oh, shit. Is that kosher?
Like I would know. You know what? You need to stir it around so it doesn't stick. You know, I could help you better if I didn't have these cuffs on.
All right. You know you're pretty good at this. You ever cook for your dad?
My father doesn't even know I'm alive. Not until I have to impress some of his associates. Oh, do you have any brown sugar?
Yeah.
You know what it's like living your life to please other people? I mean, actually, I guess you do, huh? It's a drag. Sometimes I wish I could just get away. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I do, as a matter of fact. I mean, I've always dreamt of getting away at home.
Come here. What are you doing? You're missing the point. The whole joy of cooking, you have to use your hands and get in there and get messy. Get in there.
Kind of like it.
Now we have to glaze our LM4 white leghorn.
Ellen, what?
Common broiler chicken. You know, I'm studying them in advanced biotechnology.
Sorry about that. I'll clean it up for you, okay?
You know that the white leghorn was successfully bred with the Ross sire line to create the hybrid known as the Roslyn QTL cross?
Of course, doesn't everybody?
Gave rise to over 33 different phenotypes, all distinct for reaching their sexual maturity within 2 months.
Oh, and then we eat them.
Yep.
You know, it's kind of sad. In order to feed us, something so young and in the prime of its life has to die.